Well, hey, good afternoon. This is Anita Caprice, also known as Artist Angel. And I want to thank you. Thank you for visiting and coming on in to the Spoken Word Vibe on Sunday. I'm coming at you today, and I hope you don't mind, in an all-natural kind of way. This is in the background, a little something-something. This is an experiment, so I'm not sure how loud it's coming through. So this is all new, but it's a little something-something I chose off my rolling keyboard to give me some background. Well, you know, this year, I'm an energy gal. And this year is a year of building a foundation. Building a foundation and believing in that foundation. And what better way? What better way to build on a foundation resonating with a higher vibration of peace, love, happiness, and gratitude? So, for this piece, what I've done, this is a piece called Vibin High, and I created this piece, I think it was maybe a couple of months ago, when I'm thinking about just letting go, trusting the flow, knowing that as I do this, positive attracts. So ain't no need looking back. All right, so this is Vibin High, and I hope you enjoy it. Riding high and vibing high, letting go, trusting the process, and being within the flow. Being that very essence of wanting to attract, living my life right now, ain't no need looking back. Vibin high, riding high, and vibin high. Breathing slow and breathing steady. Yeah, I'm living the good life, y'all, now. And you know what? I'm ready. It's here and I'm ready. See, I'm living life from the inside out. Because trusting the face I see, believing as I pray, yes, B is working through me. Letting go and vibing high. Trusting the process, being in the flow of that very essence. Wanting, am attracting. Love in my life right now. I'm living life right now, y'all. No need looking back. I'm riding high. See, let's high vibe and let's give our vibe a high five. Yes, smiling at the goodness of the earth, singing our song, tuned with the universe in harmony, making our own verse and melody, loving every AMCTO. Atom, molecule, cell, tissue, organ, being in the flow. One with the universe. One with personal and universal vibe. Yes, I'm vibing high. See, I've learned to take a selfie on the inside of me. Yeah, I'm riding high. Vibing high. Numeric vibration equation. See, that's universal velocity of vibe and frequency. It's a personal intermingling called energy. Yeah, riding high, vibing high, numeric vibration equation. That's universal velocity, vibe and frequency. See, it's personal intermingling called energy. Trust in the process, being in the flow of that very essence, wanting to attract, living and loving my life right now. Hey, y'all, I know you feel me. Ain't no need looking back. Mm-mm. Giving our vibe a high five, a continuous high five, living our life from the inside out, because trust in the face we see, believing, knowing as we pray, thee is working through me. It's working through me. In head, always in the head. Now it's gotten to the heart. Learning, trust in the process, and we'll surely. Ain't no doubt, living life from the inside out. and will certainly, surely meet with success. See, that's universal velocity, vibe, and frequency. Ain't nothing but a personal intermingling called energy. Ain't nothing but a personal universal intermingling called our vibe, called energy. That's universal and personal energy. One energy, one God, one creator, one source. What is it? Vibration, frequency, velocity? What's that called? How is it a oneness? Thee works through me? That's because it's personal and universal energy. Thank you for listening. I am Anita Caprice, also known as Artist Angel. We know the journey in self-recovery is absolutely beautiful. And I know you know, my beautiful brother, my beautiful sister. I know you know. So are you.